I've been waiting to ask you about this new hobby that you have.
Oh, Mahjong.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
Oh, are we in? Are we into it officially?
I don't know much about
okay.
it.
Okay. So I didn't either until recently. Do you know Mahjong?
I don't know Mahjong. I know
you are a Mahjong player.
You think I am?
Oh, for sure.
If you are, I am.
You are. Does anyone? People must know Mahjong, right?
Yeah.
People must know Mahjong.
What is it?
People. Now I'm a people who know Mahjong.
So there are two kinds of people: Mahjong players and non-Mahjong players.
And but the people would welcome the non. Meaning that's how I
came. So you're a welcoming.
I am.
You're a
giver. I think we're a hospitable group. I have wanted to play for a long time. I thought my brain wasn't equipped. Like I thought it was a particular way of thinking. I'm not a competitive game player, but it's really hard, but it's an extremely satisfying game. And it's the one of the only games I think of, I imagine, that you don't feel awful or inferior when you lose because you learn something every single time you play. Like, you learn. It's a really complex, wonderful way to spend time with people that you like.
Do you have a group of Mahjong? Oh,
yes.
Is that a Mahjong?
Yes.
What is
oh,
that?
Oh, that's me. I think that's, I won. I think without jokers, which apparently is quite something, which I'm only attributing to being a beginner, that happened. So there's a card released every year. I don't even have a set. We share a set. It rotates. There's a card released every year. You sort of learn the card. I study it. I study my card. I bring it with me wherever I go. I try to become familiar with it. We don't have to spend a huge amount of time on this.
No,
look it up. If you choose to spend your time that way, it's a wonderful way to spend leisure time. But there's also books and museums and friends and
food
and family.
We were built for it.
We're going to do it.
Well, we can form a group.
We could crack that.
You always need that.